Lata Pasrani from Classic Coffees, and today I'm going to be talking to you about processing your coffee bean. There are two main varietals of coffee, which is Arabica and Robusta. Your Arabicas being the sweeter, fruitier, brighter coffees, whereas your Robustas and Indian Robustas being the best in the world, give you great body to your coffee and have much deeper flavors like chocolate, caramel, malt. Your post-harvest processing is just as important as any other step in your coffee production process. You have two main ways of processing your coffee, and one is the wet process, which is pulped and then fermented, which gives you a much lighter body, a much cleaner cup, and it's a very bright cup of coffee. Whereas you have your dry process, which is called cherry coffee, which is heavier in body, sweet, and gives you a nice smooth cup. There's another popular specialty processing method, which is called pulp sun-dried or honey sun-dried, which gives you the body of your dry processing and the sweetness of your wet processing. Thank you for watching this.